Hi, my name is Abigail from Ghana, and I'm in Egypt Cairo at the JW Marriott Hotel, undergoing a training program with the UN Habitat. Today is the first day of the training, and we've undergone a series of lessons with the trainers. Today we've been looking at project management, what project management is all about, and how do we, the participants, learn from it, and how we can go back to our various countries and implement our projects successfully. We have been looking at evaluation, why is it important for us to evaluate our project, the importance of evaluation, which was very nice with the trainers. We also looked at risk management. As you know, there's no project without risk, so we were trying to see where during your project, when risk comes, when you come across risk on the way, how you're able to manage it. And it's been great. I'm enjoying the program. I'm enjoying with my colleagues, other participants from other countries. I mean, it's a great program, and today has been a wonderful day meeting all the other participants from the various countries, learning from one another, we sharing, and it's a great program, and I love it, and I can't wait to, I mean, enjoy the rest of the program, I mean, for the 1 week. Thank you.
Hi, Margaret Gomez from Nigeria. It's my first day of training, and what I learned so far was evaluation, how to evaluate our projects, and also I learned risk management, how to manage whatever risk you come across during or before your project, how it affects you, and how to manage it using a risk management table. So far it's been very, very interesting. I've learned a lot, and I hope when I get back I'll be able to transfer this knowledge to my fellow youths out there to educate them too, so they'll be able to do better in their organizations and in society at large. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Irene Baghdadi, and I'm from Egypt. On the first day of UN Habitat's training, we learned about the two main pillars of project management, which are monitoring, project monitoring, evaluation, and risk assessment. Two very important but neglected aspects of project management. It was interesting for me to learn the difference between, in M&E, it was interesting for me to learn the difference between an objective and an outcome and an indicator, and how to set the outcomes, how to set the indicators, and how to plan for it beforehand, and how to get everyone on board involved in this process, and how to discuss this with the donors in order for everyone to be on the same page from the start. Found that very interesting, and I also found the risk assessment aspect very interesting, because it's also something that we undermine and something that we don't place enough attention on. It was interesting to see how to put ourselves in situations that we could face in the future, and forecast beforehand the kinds of challenges that we could face and accommodate for those accordingly. I never really thought of it.